Hey, my name is Emma, and I recently found out a horrible secret that my mom was hiding from me for almost a year. You see, me and my mom have always been inseparable. We spent nearly every day together, watching random shows on Netflix, making dinner together, or just talking. My dad even got us friendship bracelets as a joke because my mom was my BFF. We didn't have secrets between us. She kept telling me that I'm the most important person in her life, but as it turned out, that wasn't the case. My mom not only betrayed me, but also tore our perfect family apart. The thing is, my mom was not only my BFF, she also helped me overcome one of the most difficult periods in my life, because when I was 17, I got pregnant. And yeah, the baby's father freaked out and left me. I was absolutely crushed during the first 2 months of my pregnancy, but my parents, especially mom, were really supportive. My pregnancy made me and my mom even closer. She even encouraged me to go on dates, so when I felt I was ready to start dating again, I got matched with Josh on Tinder. We were chatting and he asked me out. I wasn't sure if I should agree since I was pregnant, but my mom encouraged me to go and just have fun. So the next day we met at a local restaurant. Josh was a total sweetheart. We hit it off right away and talked for hours about everything. He made me laugh so hard that I even forgot all about that heartbreak I had to go through. After our date, I was in heaven. We kept seeing each other, but there was this one thing I had to tell him, that I was pregnant. So one day we were sitting in a cafe and I suddenly blurted out, "Josh, I'm pregnant." The smile vanished from his face and he was just looking at me, shocked. At that moment, I just thought, this is it. He freaked out. It's over. Josh took a moment to think and then he said, "You know, there is no such thing that could tear us apart. We will go through this together." I couldn't believe he was absolutely fine with it. From that moment on, I knew that Josh was everything I'd hoped for in a man. I decided it was time for him and my mom to meet, so I invited him over for dinner. I was so nervous. What if they'd hate each other? What if my mom would think he wasn't right for me? When I introduced Josh to my parents, I noticed that my mom kept staring at him. I just thought, oh boy, here it goes. My mom already hates him. And during dinner, she just started firing questions at Josh. What are your plans for the future? What are your intentions with Emma? Are you planning to get married? I was so embarrassed and just kept kicking my mom's leg under the table, silently begging her to stop. But surprisingly, Josh didn't look confused. He was charming and patiently kept answering all her questions. When dinner was finally over, my mom said, "I like him. He seems like a really nice guy." I was so happy. My mom's approval meant everything to me. And well, soon Josh moved in to live with me and my parents. Everything was perfect. He was my rock during my pregnancy. And when my daughter was born, he said, "I want to be her dad officially." "Are you sure?" I asked. Josh smiled. "Of course I'm sure. You're my family." It was the commitment I'd always wished for. Josh was an amazing father, but best of all, he got on really well with my mom. They were constantly laughing at each other's jokes, and sometimes even talking for hours. But soon, everything changed for good. So, it was our 1 year anniversary. I perfectly remember that day because my parents had an amazing surprise for us. They bought us tickets to the Bahamas. We only had 2 days to pack, and soon we were in a romantic hotel in the Bahamas, enjoying each other's company. But one day, when we were getting ready to go to the beach, I noticed that Josh kept messaging my mom. I asked what my mom texted him, but I got just a shallow reply. She says our daughter is fine. That was weird. Usually, Josh becomes really chatty when we talk about my parents. Maybe he and my mom got into some kind of fight that I didn't know about. But at the same time, I knew I was too paranoid, so I just tried to enjoy the rest of our holidays. When we were back home, everything was back to normal. Or that's what I thought. Just weeks later, my mom dropped a bombshell. She came to me and said, "I'm leaving your dad. I've met someone else." What? My parents had been married for 35 years, and her announcement was completely out of the blue. I pushed her to tell me more about that mysterious man, but she didn't say a word. I was heartbroken. I turned to Josh for comfort. I sobbed. Can you believe she's leaving Dad? But Josh barely showed an interest, and the only reaction that I got from him was, "It's her life." I was stunned. Josh loved my parents. I couldn't understand why he wasn't worried. I decided to find out the truth about my mom's mysterious man by myself. So it was Sunday, the day when my mom used to go grocery shopping. When she left, I knew it was the perfect time to sneak into her Facebook account. As I was logging in, I felt awful. Maybe I was being too paranoid. Maybe she's really unhappy and this new man will change her life for the better. But I had to find out the truth. When I opened her Facebook messages, I understood that nothing could have prepared me for what I found. The last message she sent was, "I love you." And she sent it to Josh. I couldn't believe it. How's that even possible? Josh and my mom? I felt sick as I scrolled through the messages between my mom and my boyfriend. Apparently, they were having a nasty affair behind my back for 1 year. Even though I was furious, I pulled myself together and went to Josh. I came into the room and said, "You need to leave. It's over." I showed him the screenshots from their chat. Josh didn't say a word. He just started packing up his stuff. By the time my mom was back, he was gone. But it was time to face my mom. I was sobbing when she entered the house. She was still holding the bags with food when I asked, "How could you? Why Josh?" Even though she immediately understood that I had somehow found out the terrible truth, she still tried to deny it. "Sweetie, you're out of your mind. I would never do that to you." I didn't want to listen to her, so I just told her I wanted nothing more to do with her. So just days later, my mom left my dad and moved out. Apparently, she and Josh decided to move in together. After everything that happened, me and my dad were crushed. But no matter how hurt I was, I knew I had to stay strong for my daughter. Even though my mom betrayed me, I decided that at least I'm going to be a loving mother to my daughter. A mother who can be trusted, and I won't let any guy come between my daughter and me.
Did you like this story? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Dear Diary as we post new stories every week.